do what you want.
Seriously. There's quite a nice story behind this tune. I was in the West End. I was in the West End a few weeks ago walking around and I thought, going to Ronnie Scott's to see if they'll let me do a bit of practice. It was a bit rusty. So I went in there and I was just sort of fiddling around with this new tune. And the first bit sort of goes like this. I was fiddling around with these bits. And then one of the doormen from Ronnie Scott's, he's called Monty, he came up. And I couldn't work out the ending. I didn't know what to do. So I said, Monty, have you got any ideas for the end of this piece? And I played it to him. And he went, what do you want to do, Jason? You want the end bit to go like this. He was so insistent that it should go like this that I tried it out and it did, I have to admit, it did work well. So I called the tune Monty's Blues.